Daniel Amelie. I'm here at Summit College. I just took the B group, and I passed it for my first certification. So this is the bend test right here. This was the flex core dual shield. I did this vertical and with gas. I did it about 266, and my temperature was about 22 on my bolt. That's about it right there.
Three things I'm videotaping.
Nope.
Passes.